was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's for some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose! Walking onto but how can you not do the one
warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold, you're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold.
Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing.
You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
All right, paradox time. This sentence is false. Don't think about it.
True.
Think about it.
I'll go true.
Yeah, that was easy.
I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning, reactor core is at critical.
There, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better.
It's just us. I've got a test.
Uh-oh.
So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch, and everything is gonna be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. Oh, yes. Oh, well, oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
Saying what?
And I can just, like, watch you solve it.
Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
All right, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions. To stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.